The Center for International Intelligent Transportation Research, of TTI, was established about 9 years ago. And over the last several years, the work of the center has grown into collaboration with local, state, and federal agencies on the US side of the border, as well as with agencies on the Mexican side of the border. With the El Paso Metropolitan Planning Organization, we're working on developing a multimodal plan that is based on research that adapts some of the best practices in multimodal planning to the regional characteristics of El Paso, which are very unique. We're working with Federal Highway Administration, with Customs and Border Protection, as well as the Texas Department of Transportation and local agencies like the City of El Paso, on implementing a border crossing time measurement system, which is going to help the regional business community to understand in advance what the different crossing times are for each one of the facilities that we have in the region. This system will also help commuters in making decisions about which border crossing to use when they commute between Ciudad Juarez and El Paso, and El Paso and Ciudad Juarez. We recently completed a World Bank-funded project to assist the City of Ciudad Juarez in developing a new urban freight regulatory plan, which basically defined how freight is going to move from the different manufacturing facilities in Ciudad Juarez within Ciudad Juarez, as well as to the ports of entry into the United States. This plan is one of the first ones that has been developed in a developing country in Latin America, in a city of this size. The work that we do at the center has an impact that extends beyond this region. It has an impact on how much a television that is sold in New York costs. It has an impact on how fast a computer gets manufactured and sold to you when you buy it online. It also has an impact on how much the public pays for produce. So the work we do has a much larger impact than regionally at the El Paso level or at the state level, has a national impact and even an international impact.